Non più dry farfalle ogni amoroso, notte giorno di torno girano, delle belle turbando al riposo, ma ci sei tu a dolcino d'amor.
From the very beginning of my cooking journey, I've been pretty much obsessed with making pizza. Now, you can't really beat the creative freedom of going in your fridge, pulling out a bunch of ingredients, throwing it on a pizza pie, putting it in the oven, and you got a delicious pizza. Now, I remember in the beginning when I was cooking for my college friends, I used to buy pre-cooked pizza crusts that came in the plastic. It was insane, but I would throw on like chicken and barbecue sauce and vegetables, serve it to them, call it a barbecue chicken pizza, and they actually liked it. It was crazy. As I got a little more comfortable in the kitchen, I started making pizza dough from scratch. Now, you'll probably get the best results that way, but it doesn't mean it's the only way to get some pizza dough in your kitchen. You could go to the market and you can look in your frozen section or your refrigerator section. A lot of times they'll have pre-made pizza doughs there. Or my favorite way is just to go to the local pizza shop, and usually they'll sell you a pizza dough for a few bucks. The best thing about that is if you like their pizza, you know they're gonna have good pizza dough. You can't beat that.
Something funky.
Are you listening?
Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah.